Space TV. What's Wobby?
I'm willing to be haunted. Proud of this land, man. Too proud of this land. Nothing will happen. But my book, Chris, my book was Chris. Oh, Chris, one.
Congratulations to all the winners. One love, man.
The sun newspapers. One love.
And the image of progressive politics. He has also ensured the stability of the polity, operating in an environment where executive legislative thesis have become a pastime. Sarah King has deeply involved over several landmines, crushed pitfalls that seem to threaten his reign. He has boomed like a cricket, searching like a fox, and overcome like a domino spirit. A medical doctor, he resonates with John C. Maxwell that you don't overcome challenges by making them smaller, but by making yourself bigger.
This is the recipient of the award. We want him in the picture. If you could just move. Thank you. Uncle Dino, we see you.
Easy.
Part of my two. No, MD, please come forward.
Easy now.
Sorry.
Exactly what we were hoping would not happen. But ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as we present him the award for Outstanding Politician of the Year. Dr. We'll call out Sarah King.
May I, on behalf of the Sun newspaper, give you this award for Politician of the Year. And I'm sure the Sun editors and the board got their figures very right. And I pray that you defend this honor being given to you.
We would allow for a quick response after this photo opportunity. While he's responding, we'll ask the other members of the House to make their way off the stage. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Hey, guy, go down now.
For your wit and your humor. Your Excellencies, and all existing protocol, let me, on behalf of my family, on behalf of my constituency that voted for me, and of course, on behalf of my colleagues as well that voted for me as a Senate President, thank you for this great honor. When I was governor for 8 years, I thought I would one day get an award from the Sun. I never got the award. And I'd always given up until before this opportunity. I appreciate it. This is an award of a great institution. And that is why it's a great honor to get this award. All I can take away from here is clearly the Sun is saying, we like what you're doing, keep doing it. And I can promise you, I'll keep serving and doing my best for the interests of this great country. The Sun is an institution that has, speaking for the people, it stands on what it believes in. And that's what we'll continue to do. This award to the good people of Nigeria, we'll continue to do our best. Thank you for this great honor. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Senators. Hallelujah. And members of the House, I should make your way up.
To benefit of people of Niger Delta, and Nigeria in general. Congratulations. And this is a
Mr. Sam Amuka, publisher of The Vanguard, to receive that award, and I'm going to ask that we present. All right, receiving on behalf of the First Lady. Did I take a microphone from you? Okay, go ahead, sir.
Mrs. Aisha Buhari, for the good works that she is doing, the upliftment and support she's giving to her husband. Nigerians, congratulations.
Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the wife of the President, Mrs. Aisha Buhari, I say thank you to the board and management of the Sun newspapers. God bless.
Thank you, sir, for your brevity. Appreciate it. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome the Sun Nollywood Personality of the Year,
doing amazing things in movies, in comedy, and taking our movies international and grossing in millions. So much money now that he's afraid of AIDS. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Mr. Ayo Mako. AY. Here with his lovely wife, Mrs. Mako. Looking amazing tonight. All these artists have good eyes. Mrs. Mako, please stand beside your husband. What God has joined together, let no award put us under.
On behalf of the board and the management of the Sun newspapers, it is my pleasure, it is my and Governor Agumbe's pleasure to present this prestigious award for your contribution to the entertainment industry. And we hope you continue with your job of making people laugh and laugh and keep laughing. Congratulations.